And they've really been driven into a corner.
Oh, poor brother.
Sounds like he's in a real crisis, doesn't it?
Don't act like you had nothing to do with this! It's all your fault!
Oh, if I could have been with him,
this war would have been over by now. Oh, I swear to you, if anything happens to him, you'll pay for it!
Huh. You really think the rune is enough to defeat your brother, do you?
What do you mean?
I don't think it is myself. In fact, I bet it isn't. If I'm wrong, then everything I'm doing right now is meaningless.
Thank you. Yoron, we have to check it out for ourselves.
Nick, we can't. It's too dangerous. Can't we just forget about it? See? Even Axe agrees with me.
But we won't know unless we try, right?
Just not feeling this assignment right now.
Hey, soldier. This is an official patrol. Look alive!
But I'm so damn sick of this place. Nothing but kids and lizards. And no women allowed? What's up with that? How's a guy supposed to survive without the ladies? Huh? Huh? Tell me.
Well, I know what you're talking about.
It's a woman.
I can't believe it. Women aren't allowed around here.
Who cares?
Ooh. What a babe.
Yeah,
look at
wow.
You.
Hello.
Well, that takes care of that.
That was too easy.
Wow.
Is that really Rahal?
Are you enjoying this?
A true soldier must make full use of all his skills. Since I've been endowed with great beauty, why not use it?
Please, just get out of that getup as soon as you can. It's disturbingly attractive.
Go!